Gee, what a place to waste a day in. Gee, what a place to fade away in. Were I but free, would I could be back where the world's alive. Some people pine for mountain greenery, never for mine. This lonesome scenery I'd like to walk, start for New York, back where the lobsters thrive. For I'm longing for dear old Broadway, longing for dear old town. Yes, I'm longing to stroll on Broadway, watching the world go round, to be back where
songs that Cole Porter wrote when he was at Yale, which have not been in the Whiffenpoof repertoire since then. So we learned these songs to the extent that we can sight read them right now. It's great to be back in Branford. I know Cole Porter would have been in Branford if they had. I'm going to sing two more songs for you. Those are called, first, what's it called? It's called When the Summer Moon Comes Along. And the last one is called Antoinette Birby. Oh,
yeah. If you want to wed a little girl, simply what about her? Couldn't live without her. If your heart's completely in a whirl, just wants a love and spoon. Wait till stars are gleaming, winking, blinking, beaming. Now's the time to ask your little dear under the summer moon. There's an echo small and new, where there's only room for two. You'll love her and she'll love you. You can never get in the wrong.
Yeah.
Yes, Antoinette Birby lived way down in Derby, a maid of mine, Lumiere. She found no heaven retiring at seven, her heart was filled with care. It was truly a pity the maiden so pretty should milk the cows all day. So she took a notion to get in the motion, the black of her lambs away.
She had put this explanation.
I love to Haven so long goodbye. I love to Haven, I don't know why. I must be from Yale. Really makes me very sad. Poor lady, but I've got to sling hash at the town from town. As a waiter, so I never shall fail. For I have a grave of more evil than Haven, arrived in the city, this maiden so pretty, in locked-up chapels, and then a young fellow to meet, she said, hello, our fair wind did meet. Now he was a villain, and then he was willing, she loved him right away. The scruples were super, a villain, he took her up to the spell.
She was heard to murmur rather incoherently as follows.
I struck you here and made me a king, for this is the town where the king come live. A life of me, next time she turned to the lords of the before I came. I'm going to learn all that there is to know, at least if I keep out of jail. As a fountain of knowledge, I need me some college.
I'm going back to